We have plenty of guys on the street that talk about capitalists and all them things, you know.
The police is the enemy. Everywhere the white man go, he bring misery. All throughout history, look it up. Everything them ball heads touch, they fuck it up. Every government he set up, it be corrupt.
Revolution.
Published February 18, 1900, by the Washington Times, Negro Lynch to Avenge Assault on White Woman, Columbus, South Carolina, February 17, 1900, Wilberts, a Negro, 19 years old, was lynched this morning in Aiken County. 3 days ago he attempted to outrage Mrs. C.L. Weeks and failed. A crowd of 250 trekked the Negro 50 miles across Aiken, Edgefield, and Greenwood counties. He was caught last evening by a farmer, who received $100 from the posse. The party returned to Greenwood, and at daylight this morning the lynching occurred. Some wished to hold the man till tonight and make a public demonstration of it, but this was outvoted. A clothesline was obtained, one end swung over an oak limb, and the other fastened to Bert's neck. He was then ordered to climb the tree and get out the limb. This the Negro did without hesitation. He was then shot from the limb. The rope broke, and, as Bert's was not dead, he was again hoisted up and then shot to pieces. If Esau is not the devil, then who and where is he?
Tables are turned. When the people learn the truth about the system, the cities will burn. And I stand firm like Shaka Zulu. These crackers can't stop you, hoo-hoo. This is what we've been waiting for. 21st century still poor. World war they want me to kill for. What happened to the future they always predicted? With new science fictional things and space visits. I seen two sides, us against them. Police troops riding with 4 to 5 men. Prison business is booming. Said it is grand.